Hi, I will show fire in slow motion.